Let's get going.
Now.
That'll do it.
Candle horn!
Burn!
everyone.
We've been spotted.
Here, but it can't exist. So who's here? If Ed is gone, but Ed's here, then who's Ed? Marion's Ed? Ed is Marion? What happened to me?
Second of two. You should know better than to sulk around where you aren't welcome. Oh, but... aha! Inspiration strikes. Yes, this could make for a most fascinating experiment. I certainly spent enough dragon souls enhancing that eye. It would be such a shame to let it go to waste.
Stop! What are you doing?
And a twin will show greater compatibility as well, yes. It's only logical. The principle is sound. This demands investigation. Ah, oh, the thrill of it! How will your screams differ from Ed's? Or perhaps, are twins identical in sound as well? Strange. Not syncing as well as I anticipated. Low compatibility readings on the left eye. Now, what could this mean?
He's in my head! Ed is in my head!
Curious. Remnants of the previous case left in the eye? Or perhaps the dragon soul itself is causing psychological breakdown? Whatever the cause, the conflicting personas are to blame for these compatibility readings. Well, in that case, a touch of brainwashing should be enough to set one personality as the default. Then, match the wave signature to the eyes. Yes, everything is in place. Let us begin. As of now, you are Ed. You shall become Ed.
I am Ed. Not Marion, but Ed. Ed is alive, and Marion died. I am Ed.
We've been spotted.
Here we go.
Thank you.
the mountain. The world resonates in my heart.
Yeah.
We've been spotted.
I think you're
there.
Let's go.
Terribly inconvenient. Destabilized again. Et, wake up. I'd better reestablish the default personality again, just to be safe. Now, eyes on me. You are Et. Do you understand? Et. You are Et, my loyal test subject.
Et. That's right. I am Et.
Yes, there we are. You are Et. 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 Sounds like quite the commotion outside. They must be getting close.
Marion, we're here to save you! Marion, what's wrong? Answer me, Marion!
Wait, something's not right.
Ah, now I see. Well, that clarifies a great many things. That's why you're all here, is it? I'm afraid you've wasted your time. This is my favorite test subject, and you little savages will not have it. Et, go and punish them for me. What are you doing? I ordered you to attack them. Well, that's not right. And I just reset the personality, too. Well, once more then. Eyes on me, please.
Marion!
Finally, you cooperate. My, you're a finicky little thing, aren't you? I, Joachim, greatest magus of my time, have done the impossible. Behold the fruit of my research. Pure genius. You should feel lucky. Now you can all be a part of the scientific method. Your deaths will be a valuable learning experience.
I defeated!
It's pretty simple. We're just better than you.
If you want my advice, you should just surrender. Otherwise, you're gonna be sorry.
Sorry, but I can't let that happen.
What? That's...
Beatrice! I heard there were intruders in Gaelrit's prison, but I didn't think it would be you. Sorry to interrupt your victory, but we're still using him. The Magus is coming with me.
Wait, where are you taking me?
Relax, would you? I'm rescuing you here.
But my notes, my findings, my research, and my masterpiece! Puppet is the pinnacle of my life's work. Do you hear me? I refuse to let them...
I'm here to save your life, not your career. Learn to cut your losses and run.
Careful, guys! Try not to breathe the smoke!
Till next time, boys and girls.
I won't forget this. That is my test subject. It is mine to use, and mine to destroy! You wait for me, Ent. I will be the one to break you! I have earned your screams,
and I will tear them from your throat!
The smoke's clearing up. Is everyone okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Guess it was just a regular smokescreen.
Is Marion all right?
Marion, get up! Open your eyes! Marion! Marion! I'm so glad you're awake. Let's get out of here.
No.
Huh?
I'm not Marion. I'm Et. Stay away from me. I'm not going anywhere.
Damn it. If we want to get her out of here, we have to do something about the brainwashing.
Then I'll make her open her eyes. Marion! I swear I'll save you.
Huh? What are you doing? Let me go!
He said the Shining Dragon's power does something to that eye, right? Then I can stop it, somehow.
Get away from me! Don't worry about me!
You are not Et! I know it's sad, but Et is dead. So you have to be...
No! No! Ah. Yuma!
I'm fine. Marion! Wake up, Marion!
I can't, or Et will be gone for good!
Do you think this is what Et would want? To be trapped in your head, your body? You have to listen to me, Marion. Sorry about Et, but I didn't have any other choice. I had to save you somehow.
I know, Yuma, I know. You just wanted to save me. Et said the same thing, and he told me I'm free now. I saw him smiling as he faded away.
I don't know if Et was in that crazy eye or in her body, but I guess he was looking out for Marion too.
Yeah, I think he wanted Marion to be free too.
Free.
Marion, no one's holding you back anymore. You're free now. You can live however you want.
However I want? Then, Yuma, can I ask you something?
What is it? I'll do anything I can.
Could you let go of me? It hurts if you hold that tight.
Oh, sorry. I didn't...
It's okay.
What's wrong, Marion? Does your hand still hurt?
No, it's not that. I don't know. Now that I'm free, what should I do? Where do I go? I have nowhere to go.
Oh.
You're gonna be okay, Marion. You're with us now.
With you?
Yeah, we're on your side. For now, we'll go back to Marga and think about what happens next.
Works for me. Let's get going.
To a happy homecoming!
Huh? Wait, I...
Don't worry, Marion. You can trust them. They're friends.
Yuma's friends. Okay, then. It's nice to meet you.
The pleasure's mine. Now come on, let's get out of this place.
Okay.
It appears Yuma is beginning to control the power of the Shining Dragon. This seems to prove it. Yuma must have suppressed its power last time as well. Still, not only sealing that girl's eye, but releasing her from its influence. Even after seeing it myself, it seems beyond belief. And yet... Well, I'll have enough time for that later. I need to start my investigation.
Ho ho ho! Galrit's prison, and my masterpiece, years of research, all my accomplishments, gone. Gone!
Enough whining already. Get this man out of here, soldier.
Yes, ma'am. This way, Sir Joachim.
My subjects, my findings. Unforgivable. Absolutely
How pathetic.
Please, forgive him, Your Highness. I regret that you had to witness him in such a pathetic state.
No need for apology. I can... More importantly, does the loss of Galrit's prison represent any great logistical blow?
It is a setback, but not an unmanageable one. We have equipment here, and the relevant data has already been transcribed. The research itself was nearing its end as well. I think we can work with what we have.
A relief indeed. But Astoria has been pushing their luck ever since acquiring the Shining Dragon.
I agree. I would never have expected a second assault on Galrit's.
It irks me to think of us being on the defensive. I can only imagine that would embolden them further. I have tolerated their defiance of my father too long. They must be taught to fear the Lombardian Empire.
Marion, you must be tired, right? You'll be okay now. I asked Emma to prepare a room and some food for you.
Okay, thanks. You just focus on resting up, okay? We can talk about the future tomorrow.
M'lady, I heard your team struck out against an enemy stronghold.
Oh, Captain Burroughs! I'm sorry we launched a direct assault without any word, but we had our reasons.
Not why I'm here. I'm looking for the girl.
Girl? Oh, perhaps you're looking for Marion.
Indeed. So, you're Marion?
Yes.
Right. Then I'd like you to accompany me to the castle. There's something we need to check.
Check? Check what?
Urgent matter, m'lady. I'll explain later.
Okay. I'll be fine, everyone. I'll be back soon. They want to check something with Marion. What does that mean?
No idea. Captain Burroughs seemed like he was in a big hurry, though. Why would he be so insistent on taking Marion?
You don't think my father suspects her of being an enemy spy?
What? No!
I don't want to believe it either. But my father doesn't know all the details.
We can't rule it out.
Let's go. We have to find my father and find out what's going on.
Let's get going.
How do you do? Can't wait!
Would you like a forecast?
How's it going? Welcome. Take your pick. This one. This one. This one. This one. This one. Take your pick. Take your pick. Have a nice day.
What do you need? Which one? Good luck out there!
Take that! Whoa! Thank you.
me!
Let's go! Go!
You get in the mix!
Yeah.
Thank you.
once now.
I can do it.
at once now.
Welcome back.
Right.
say? I'm counting on you. What is it, Sonia? I'm afraid I was just on my way to some important business.
We have something important, too.
A mistake, you say?
Yes, it's about Marion.
Ah, the girl. As it happens, my current business concerns her as well.
knew it. Please, Father, you have to let Marion go.
Let her... Sonya, what are you talking about?
You've got the wrong idea. I know Marion used to fight for the Empire, but... But it wasn't her choice. A Magus called Joachim was brainwashing her the whole time. She was forced to do it.
Sounds as if the girl has been through a lot. Truly, her plight pains me. I'm afraid I don't see how any of that is relevant.
What? Even still, you'd interrogate her? You'd put an innocent person through that? I can't believe this. Father, I wanted to believe you weren't that kind of person.
Ah, I see. You know, these conversations would be far easier to follow if we made our assumptions clear. Relax, Sonya.
Huh?
When did I ever say I suspected her? That's not why I asked her to come here. Well, perhaps this is for the best. Now you can see for yourselves. Burroughs! You called? Could you bring Marion here? And the Armonic, too.
On it, Majesty.
Armonic?
That's right. Her.
Huh? Is the Armonic... Huh? Why are you all here?
Marion!
Then, the Armonics react.
Seems that way, m'lady.
Around the time we'd heard you'd brought Marion back from the prison, the Armonic began to stir in the vault. I arranged to have Marion brought directly to the castle to confirm my suspicions.
And that's why Captain Burroughs was in such a hurry.
Marion is a Dragoneer?
Marion, you have been chosen by this Armonic. I ask you now, will you wield your strength for our cause?
My strength?
Strength is right. As a Dragoneer, you could save a lot of people from the Empire's cruelty. Think about it.
I could help people. I could help Yuma and the others, like they helped me. Okay, I'll do it, together with them.
Well said, Marion. We trust you will wield that power for the right cause. Please, keep your companions safe, and save my people from the Empire's tyranny.
Thank you, Marion.
So Marion was chosen, and I'm...
Sonia, is something the matter? You look so terribly solemn.
Oh no, it's nothing. We have a new friend on our side, don't we? This is a happy occasion. Yeah, I can't complain. Just because I wasn't chosen.
I see. So that's what they're after. I suppose that's another clue to the Sanguine Church's true motives. But then, does the girl who controls the dragons share their motivations? That would make things difficult. No matter. I found what I was looking for. Time to move on.
You actually blocked it. Those were some real nice moves there. That's not something you can learn from plain old practice.
One of the Empires? No. An agent of the Sanguine Church? Out of my way.
You're no fun. I came all this way to find you, so why don't you want to play with me? I said, get out of my way. Whoa! I knew it! You're the one, aren't you? You're the Dragon Slayer himself! Oh, you're good. You're really good. Just what I expected. No, even better. I've been looking for a long time. I've been trying to find someone like you. Someone who could be stronger than me. And here you are, right in front of me. You're just like me, aren't you? That's why you've been fighting dragons, right? You don't have to say it. I understand. I know exactly how it feels. You want a real fight to the death, right? You want a fight where you can give it all you've got, right? Well, here I am. Come and get it!
Ridiculous. I have no such desire.
What? You're lying. Don't you feel empty? Or do you just enjoy killing those weaker than you? I didn't claw my way to the top just to waste my time on that. Killing the weak gives me nothing. But killing something stronger than me, with my own hands, that's where the rush is. Don't look at me like that! You and me, we could have had something really special. We could have had the fight of our lives. Don't you get it? The Draco Machina, even the strongest of the world dragons, they were all worthless. You're all I've got left.
You pathetic little fool.
Thank you.
What?
You're a child's like...
Embarrassed.
I acknowledge your strength, I suppose. It's hardly surprising that you might believe yourself the strongest, but... You would only be the strongest in the tiny worldview you know, with barely a few years to your name. Don't talk like... And what gave you that impression?
What are you... I get it. You've been around for a lot longer than it looks, huh? Guess that explains how you got so good. How long have you been training? Fine. If you're that damn old, tell me who you've met that could be stronger than me.
It seems you judge the power of the Shining Dragon based on what you've seen of Yuma. That was a mistake.
Ryuma? What, that dumb kid?
Yes, the Shining Dragon is sealed within Yuma. It can only call on a fraction of its true power. If you want to know the true power of the Shining Dragon, you'll have to force it out of his vessel.
Fine. I'll do it. I'll beat that kid into the ground, and then I'll drag him to you. And then, you're gonna fight me with all you've got.
Fine, then. If you really can do it, by all means, try. If you can make Yuma draw out the true power of the Shining Dragon and then defeat it, I will fight you with all I have.
That's all I need to hear. Hey, what's your name?
Genus.
I am Zest. Remember it. You hear me? Next time we meet, I'm not gonna let you write me off. You're gonna focus on me, and only me!
Thank you.
Okay.
It's all good stuff here.
Do it.
No,
you
can't.
coming!
Here we go!
There!
Can't wait to show me up!
Go!
We got that!
Blast off!
We've been spotted!
Thank you.
I'll take you all on! You need to show me up!
We got this!
Thank you. Do you need something?